controls, you could crush all opposition and make me the most powerful man in the world.
All right, we're going to start that over. That was pretty stupid. Okay, Alpha 3. So this is the arcade version. This one's been revised a lot. Supreme Master of the Fist. So he's not a nice guy. Oh, yeah, so I didn't explain. So, Alpha 3, you have these different systems you can assign the characters. X-ism, V-ism, what was it, A-ism? Yeah, A's the green bar. That's the standard Alpha 3. You got a super bar divided into thirds. And some more system functions on that one. Alpha combos. And you can do a level 1, 2, or 3 super, depending on how many bars you have, how many buttons you press, and then the blue bar, the V-ism, it's like the Alpha 2 custom combo. I think you can only do level 1 supers, but you can activate the custom combo meter, and you can basically just cancel into anything and just throw non-stop special moves, make your own combos. And X-ism, kind of like Super Turbo, you just have one bar. Your overall attacks are stronger, I believe. You can't block in the air, though, so you lose a lot of... sacrifice a little bit of functionality for power. So, it's a cool game, different ways you can play it. It may also... I haven't played this one in a while. I think, it seemed like, crap, can't think. It hit, alright, take care of him first. I think with X-ism, you may be stuck with one super move. I can't remember. Sagat likes to throw fireballs. Well, that didn't go well. Select your character. Select your try A-ism. Holy crap. Doing terrible. Yeah, I can't do anything right on this one. I remember Chun-Li being so ridiculous. Good Lord. Thank you. feel like nothing's working. Shouldn't have worked, but it did. Get a little mid-boss. Get ready, fighters. Go for it, man. Save that last second. Mainly played Alpha 3 versus the computer, and I remember that Adon is not fun. He's all over the place. Let's party. Go for broke. Why is nothing working? So there's the V-ism, the alpha combo. God. Cheese that one. Thank you. Can't believe that works, but I'll take it. Oh man. Just want to get through this one. We'll play one a little better at. It's been a long time since I played Alpha 3. Holy shit. Thank you. Nothing is working. Holy shit. Swear to God, none of my moves are working. So, yeah, we remember Guy. Played Final Fight a couple weeks ago. I have this set on the highest difficulty also. I can't remember. I didn't even look at it when I turned it on. Oh my God. That's ridiculous. I want to change characters, but I think if I do, like, I have to fight through everybody again. I can't remember on this one. It all depends on your skill. Good God. So, I'm going to be a little cheesy here and do a save state, because on this one, I don't think you get to continue. I think once you, if he beats you, it just shows like a bad ending. Wow. So, yeah, that's why. Yeah, if he has that meter full, you basically can't jump, because he'll throw that out. Take a look at it. Oops. Put my name in. So yeah, you get a bad ending if he beats you. I think it's the same for everybody. Bison uses your power to turn on the statue with the death beam. Let's see if we can beat him. I'm not very hopeful here. Super he has is basically instant death, so as long as he has that, I don't have a chance. Yep. We'll try this a few times. Come back to this another time. God. What's up, Zacko? that's a round win, so I am going to save state and cheese this out. Oh yeah, Street Fighter V. I liked what little bit I've played of it. I haven't had a whole lot of time. I got it when it came out, and I've just picked it up sporadically, and every time I touch it, they've updated it and changed, like added characters and stuff. Oh my god, I was so close. Yeah, I've paid for the updates. I'm afraid. I've usually gotten them on sale, but I'm afraid how much I've totaled on that game. Oh man. So close that last round. I'm just going to cheese this one. I just want to get the ending. Because this one you cannot continue on. It's like the timing on this Raging Theme, and it's different on every game, so I'm not hitting it on this one. I just played Third Strike, so I think that's throwing me off. Oh god. Okay, that's the emulator, right? I believe I messed with it a little bit. Computer. I remember messing with it, but I don't remember. Just the multiplayer, I guess. God, I'm so close. Let me kill you. There we go. Yeah, this version of Bastion's ridiculous. That super is almost a one-hit kill. Cool. Let's see the ending. See his face get ripped off, if I remember correctly. Yeah, there we go. So, I guess it was a while back when I said this on stream, so if you're just now coming on, you may notice it looks a little different. That's because my computer is down right now, and I'm having to stream straight from the PS4. I figured this is better than just not streaming this weekend. I have some repair parts coming in.
Crush all opposition and make me the most powerful man in the world.